But now, this toxin you have so thoughtfully brought for my inspection is exactly what I need to complete the formula. You just give me a moment here. Ah, yes, that is it. Perfect. Really perfect. Now, let me get it all packaged for you, and you can take it back. This is an important day for the Resistance, my friend. So here it is. A sample bunch of mind control darts. Enough for the Resistance to begin using and testing. And they should be able to easily replicate the formula to produce more. And now, here is where you come in. Find my friend Elizabeth Cadence. She will be in the Wellspring Bar. Get to her quickly with these darts. I know there's been trouble, and she will need them. Do you understand? Good. Take care, my friend. Don't let the darts fall into the wrong hands. You must hurry. Every minute counts.
People say there's been some authority patrols snooping around. You keep a watch for them. And your distance.
Nice hunting. Here's what I promised you. I'll see you again, I hope.
You have something from Kvasir? It's not safe to talk here. Follow me. This way. Bar isn't safe. The authority has ears everywhere, and anyone could be an informant.
You probably have a lot of questions, but now is not the time. We've had our eye on you from the start. Many of your kind ally with the authority, so I had to make sure that you didn't fall victim to Cross's propaganda before exposing our movement, the Resistance. You've developed quite a reputation with the settlers. The Resistance could use a man of your skill for an important mission.
Captain Marshall, our leader, has been taken prisoner and is being held in the old prison. I don't know how long they'll hold him there. And we can't get anyone else here in time to help free him. Not anyone with your kind of experience. We can't let them transfer him to Capital Prime. The Resistance would be severely damaged. So,
That's what I need from you, stranger. Rescue Marshall before he disappears forever. Can you help us? Good. You'll need the security access card. It'll get you through the perimeter gate, but keep an eye out for enforcers. The Authority has increased patrols since Marshall's capture. Oh, and don't forget to use those mind snare darts Kvasir gave you. The enforcers may look like robots, but inside all that combat armor, they're still flesh and blood. Good luck. I need to wait here. I'll meet you in the basement when you return. Without Marshall to lead us, the resistance will be long.
Fell to the bandits, we'd all be lost.
Care to browse my selection? I have some of the finest goods. Doing business.
Ha!